So they both used their timeout allotments. It's now 9-7. Diane serving. Great point by both players. Excellent. Even Erica's coach, Cherry, is clapping just to remind Erica she's doing everything right to stay in the rally, not to get off balance, but super play by Diane Chen. Again, Diane, just a complete wall, not giving an inch. Now it seems as if the rally goes longer. Diane's ball is that much more difficult to attack and staying much lower. 9-9. Oh, how beautiful is that? What a drop shot. That's pure experience there, realizing she probably could have smashed it, but the drop shot was the absolute perfect return with Erica back on her heels.
And there were a couple really good gets in that rally. Why am I surprised? Not surprised. We have a deuce game here.
Diane just really staying right there, putting so much pressure, adding a little bit of a hit to that blocking combination.
Well, a little frustration on Diane's part of going long, and I can tell you that Erica doesn't want to play a game 7.
Absolutely not, and you could hear the excitement in her voice after winning the point. She wants to finish this proceeding right now. 11 all. Very strong topspins by Olympian Erica Wu to get to match point.
You can see her open up, try to open really strong, and just praying that the ball is blocked long. And goes, oh no, not another rally. All right, here it is, 12-11.
But Diane up for the challenge, which a very, very fast off-the-bounce topspin hit. Erica really putting the pressure on. A little bit of a break right there for Erica, but again, she's staying up at the table, not a defensive position off those blocks.
It's her match point again, 13-12.
There she has it. She has a Erica Wu with a spot in the quarterfinals to go up against number one seed Yasna Rather, excellent performance by both Erica and Diane. Well played, well fought. Well, contrast in styles between the shake hands looping Erica Wu in the green and Diane Chen in the red, white, and blue.
I think it'll be most interesting to see how she does in her next match and how much that took out of her, because it had to be a lot.